bones in their necks than we do because of how long their necks are.
Well, they actually have about the same as we do. They're just a lot larger.
They're really active today.
Now, baby giraffes actually do have a rude awakening into this world. They have to drop a whole 6 feet, and by hitting the ground, gets in their first breath. Yeah.